Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay's solution tutorial channel. I am Emmanuel Adabiruku. Today I want to show you how to put single outline on multiple adjacent polygon in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to QGIS now and bring in a polygons. So let me add the previous one I used. Close. Yes, I have multiple adjacent polygons and we want to put a single outline without duplicating the layer, without dissolving, without merging. So we want to put a single outline. So to do that, as we have loaded our layer, so you come to this, open the layer styling panel, click on it to display the styling panel. Then this single, under this symbology, instead of this single symbol, click on categorize. Then the field you want to use to categorize, this column, click on here. Let's use the name to categorize, then click on classify. Yes, we've done that. Now what we want to do is to put a single boundary around these polygons without duplicating the layer or dissolving it. So to do that, come to this symbol under this layer styling panel, come to this symbol and click change, depending on the version of your QGIS, but the same process. Then as you have done that, click on this add symbol layer. Click on add symbol layer. As the symbol layer has been added, see, come to symbol layer type. Symbol layer type, instead of simple seal, click on geometry generator. Geometry generator. So it will open a panel like this for you. So what you want to do to add a single outline, we use an expression, and to do that, click on this expression symbol, click on expressions. So once you open that expression, this is what it display. So the expression I want to write now, you can type it manually or you enter them. So to do that, come to geometry here, see geometry, then this buffer. Double click on buffer or you type it manually, but I prefer double clicking it. Once you double click it, it will write buffer, open brackets. Then here you can, you type it collect, open bracket again. Then come here and close the bracket, comma, zero, close the brackets. So what this is it. The expression is buffer, open bracket, collect, open bracket, dollar geometry, close the bracket, comma, zero, close the entire bracket. This is the expression to generate that single outline. So buffer, open bracket, collect, open bracket, dollar, that's dollar symbol, geometry, close bracket, comma, zero, close the entire bracket. So you can see the preview here. It's a polygon. So you click on OK. So you can see it has been added. So as it is added, come back to this simple outline. So instead of the, come to fill style, instead of solid, click on no brush. Then the stroke width, let's just put 2. Once you put 2, you can see it has been inserted. So you can now close this panel. So you can see now that a single outline has been inserted around your polygon without duplicating the line. And if you check here, you can see it has been done without duplicating the line. I hope this video is helpful to somebody. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe.